Hi.
Our first ride is the Matterhorn.
And
I get the very, very front. Just kidding. It's the
front of the back. I looked at it wrong. Because it's the color.
Say hi, Catra. Good morning, sweet world. I'm Katie from Florida, and I'm at Disneyland for the 60th Diamond Celebration.
Cadaverous pallor betrays an aura of foreboding, almost as though you sense a disquieting metamorphosis. Is this haunted room actually stretching, or is it your imagination? And consider this dismaying observation. This chamber has no windows and no doors. Which offers you this chilling challenge to find a way out. Of course, there's always my way.
The real chills come later.
Now, as they say, look alive.
Oh my god.
Hi, me and Catra, we're on Haunted Mansion right now. I'm really excited because we're gonna see the Hatbox Ghost.
Madame Leota.
Are you kidding me? I was ready to recite it.
Doom buddy, please. We will continue our tour.
And crawlies, toads of a pond.
Let there be music
from regions beyond.
Afflictions, wherever you dwell.
Okay. By ringing a bell.
Serpents and spiders.
Playful spooks have interrupted our tour.
Okay, we're entering an attic now. Guys, the Hatbox Ghost is going to be here. It's going to be on that side.
The bride.
Walking in. Oh, there's the light.
I do.
So we're having lunch at Cafe Levine's, and right to my right is Karina Linco's boyfriend, who works here, and I met their friend Lawrence a few years ago, so that's how I found out about his YouTube channel. And that's so cool, and I got a picture of him too. He's right there. I got the three cheese Monte Cristo because I'm vegetarian, so I can't have red meat. And my uncle got the regular Monte Cristo mac and cheese, and it looks like jambalaya, but I have no idea what it is actually. That was really cool. I met Karina Linco's boyfriend, who's my host for my lunch at Cafe Orleans, and now we have fast passes to Space Mountain. So yeah, I'm ready to ride Space Mountain. I heard it's better than the one at Disney World, so let's see. It's like a Carolina blue, and then it has a Lilly Pulitzer pocket and lobster roll with my monogram in it, and it has a little glittery mini with the Lilly Pulitzer bow as well. And then I just have some American Eagle khaki shorts, and then I got these shoes yesterday at Charlotte Russe. They were only $10. And that's pretty cool. That's OOTD, but earlier I had like a baseball hat. I had like the mini baseball hat with like the bow and the ears on it, and I wore it backwards.
All of a sudden, I fell. Down, down, down. well. Have a look around.
Mr. Rabbit, wait, please.
He went this way.
No, no, that way.
Shay Carl, a long time ago, like on his vlog, The Shay Tards, he said, hey, throw me a dinner roll. And this lady threw it and then it didn't make it and it laid in the water and the waiter yelled at her.
What if we try it?
Go do what?
Throw me a dinner roll. Yeah.